Well, her real name is Cyborg 45172, but Christina seemed...
You know what? I don't have time for this. Christina and I have to get to the symphony.
Because I designed these lasers to block the signals from your bionic chips.